One more time. I can't hear you. What are you supposed to say? Wow. Very, very clever. Hello. Are you a Manchester United fan? No. Then take off your shirt. What's your name and how old are you?
The Men's Hockey Premier League weekly highlight show, and this week we've got a surprise for you. Whether it's a good or bad surprise, you gotta tune in. But before I say more, let's take a look at the league table and see how the teams have been doing. You're watching Vox Sports, and I'm your host, Sharina, at RP right now for the IVP Games. That's right, it's the Institute Varsity Polytechnic Games, and well, tonight we've got a game where we've got all ladies on the court. The refereeing for the netball game for the first and second placing, and now all they're standing a bit far from me because they are saying they're all sweaty and they don't want to be too close to me. Yeah. And Vincent, how is it like to be a male umpire in a female game?
I guess a lot of concentration.
Oh, you were checking out their legs. No, we're just kidding. No. Make sure you keep watching Box Spots.
Right.
Things are really heating up right here, and I'm with the supporters from Raffles Hall. Let's see how hot they are. It's the end of the night right here at the Grand Slam at NUS, and it's been slamming. Well, we've seen how supportive the halls can be cheering for their players. Well, it's the end of the night, and I'm signing out right here at Vox Sports, but make sure you stay tuned for more action and for more games for the Intel Hall at NUS. See you and good night.
Singapore, we complain that our customer service isn't as good as it should be. Now, is that really true? To find out, we have devised a new reality show to put that theory to the test.
Hi, I'm 22 years old, and I'm freelancing as a dance choreographer as well as an MC.
Towards then, everything was
and
crammed.
I'm very worried about mixing coffee and spill the coffee over the customers. That would be the worst nightmare.